So when is it okay to beat your wife in Islam? Never. And I mean never. It's never okay to beat your wife in Islam. It doesn't matter if she disrespects you. It doesn't matter if she disrespects your parents. It does not matter if she doesn't listen to you. It's never okay. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam never laid his hands on a woman. If it was okay to do in Islam, he, out of all the people, would have done it. So it's never, ever, ever okay to beat or hit your wife in Islam. K-boy, bye!